Imagine the vastness of space, the infinite expanse that stretches beyond our understanding. Among the countless galaxies that dot the universe, one particularly captivating destination is the Andromeda galaxy. Embarking on a journey to this fascinating cosmic neighbor is a concept that ignites the imagination, conjuring up visions of wonder and awe. The Andromeda galaxy, also known as Messier 31 or M31, is located a staggering 2.537 million light-years away from Earth. Spanning approximately 220,000 light-years in diameter, it is the closest spiral galaxy to our own Milky Way. This celestial marvel can be observed in the night sky as a faint smudge of light, teasing our curiosity and urging us to explore its mysteries. Embarking on a journey to the Andromeda galaxy is no small feat, as the vast distances and challenges of intergalactic travel come into play. However, with advancements in technology and our unyielding spirit of exploration, the prospect becomes less far-fetched. First and foremost, the key to such an expedition lies in the ability to overcome the immense distances between our two galaxies. Traditional methods of space travel, relying on rockets and chemical propulsion, fall short when faced with traversing cosmic distances of this magnitude. However, there are alternative concepts, such as warp drives or wormholes, that hold promise in bending the fabric of space-time to facilitate faster-than-light travel. Assuming we possess the means to bridge the gap between our galaxy and Andromeda, the journey itself would still be a remarkable endeavor. Picture a spacecraft hurtling through space, propelled by futuristic propulsion systems. As the vessel leaves the confines of our solar system behind, the silence of space envelops the crew, only broken by the occasional hum of the engines and the sound of their breathing. Days turn into weeks, weeks turn into months, and months turn into years. The crew, perhaps a mix of scientists, engineers, and intrepid explorers, spends their days immersed in a delicate balance of scientific research, maintaining the spacecraft, and ensuring their well-being amidst the loneliness of deep space. The vastness outside becomes their constant companion, with the occasional glimpse of distant stars and cosmic wonders breaking the monotony. As the years pass, the crew would witness the gradual changes in their surroundings. Our sun, once a bright star in their rearview, would eventually fade into the background as they journey further away from home. The constellations familiar to us on Earth would slowly morph, their alignments shifting with the changing perspectives afforded by intergalactic travel. The crew would watch in awe as new galaxies come into view, each presenting its own beauty and secrets. Nebulas, the stellar nurseries of the universe, would captivate their senses with their ethereal glow, birthing stars and planetary systems from the interstellar dust. Supernovae, cataclysmic explosions marking the end of massive stars, would light up the darkness, reminding the crew of the immense power and destructive forces that shape the cosmos. As their destination draws near, the Andromeda galaxy would emerge from the depths of space, gradually growing in size and clarity. From a distant smudge of light, it transforms into a grand spiral, its swirling arms adorned with countless stars, dust clouds, and celestial wonders. The crew would witness the majesty of a galaxy similar to our own, providing a window into the untold possibilities that exist beyond our familiar celestial abode. Upon arrival in the Andromeda galaxy, a new chapter in the journey unfolds. The crew gains front-row seats to witness the evolution of an extragalactic ecosystem. They would study the dynamics of star formation, the life cycles of galaxies, and the interplay of dark matter and dark energy. Their research would shape our understanding of the universe, unraveling the cosmic tapestry that stretches beyond the boundaries of our own galaxy. However, the journey to the Andromeda galaxy would not be limited to scientific exploration alone. It would be a testament to humanity's boundless spirit of discovery, pushing the boundaries of our understanding and charting a path to new frontiers. It would remind us of our place in the vast universe and the wonders that await those brave enough to set foot on this cosmic path. The journey to the Andromeda galaxy may still be a distant dream, an aspiration yet to be fulfilled. Yet, the mere thought of embarking on such an adventure sparks the imagination, driving us to continue pushing the boundaries of our knowledge and reach for the stars, the Andromeda galaxy included.